you guys skateboard riders?
Yeah.
Really? You guys got trick bikes too?
Kiss me all the time. I couldn't get a real girl, so I built one. Look there. She always hugged me. Look at that.
She's got some big ones on her.
Okay.
No,
very nice.
I've got my pants from the chain right out my head. Ain't a bit of fire that's about to go.
to God, we have Evil Knievel. I'm not saying this for the sake of it. I'll take so much and then I'll have to quit.
Thank you. Sorry, guys. I drank a little too much today, though. Okay? I drank over a fifth by myself today when I got on the airport.
Drink those little bottles on the airplane?
No, I drank that. I said, well, stewardess, let me have Long Island iced tea. Two shots of gin, two shots of rum, two shots of vodka, two shots of tequila, two shots of sweet and sour mix, and then fill the rest of it with Coca-Cola. And I drank maybe 15 of those on the way back over here.
Oh, wow. Right, hold on.
Around. All the native
I saw you with your wife, you know, you guys were just kind of hanging out, getting all lovey-dovey in the mall.
Yeah,
so anyways, I came up to say, how you doing, Bobby?
Yeah.
And it wasn't you, but it was your wife.
I don't know. You gotta be kidding me. Come on now.
How you doing? How they doing, Bobby?
Because I've never been there.
in there.
Making it great.
I want to win all the money.
Okay, contestant number three.
Hello, my name is Plug One, and let me tell you a little bit about myself. I like Twizzlers, and I like the Alligator Bob, and my favorite drama movie is Bloodsucking Freaks.
Just like your mama.
Thank you.
know what it is about you, but I've always liked you. You've got such a good personality, and you're such a positive, outlooking human being, you know?